Hey, it's Vision Link back with some more City Life. Last episode, sadly, a farmer died, but we have got everything we need to make another one. We'll grab these two, and we will make another farmer. We'll make one for now. We can always make another one if need be. Everything to make a farmer. What? We need. Oh, the book. That's what I'm missing. Got the book. There. And also, I found a place that you can get like research notes and gain other stuff, so. Gain some other knowledge as well. We're gonna set home. We're gonna have to make him a. We'll make him an iron hoe. Okay. Iron. Where is the iron? 6. Can always get more. You are a farmer. Okay, so tomorrow, oh well, yeah, soon he will have the, he will start farming. And don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment, and yeah. And soon, sometime soon, I'm gonna do a live stream. Of the crew, it's gonna be the crew challenges where you guys come up with a challenge and see if I can do it. So yeah, if you want to see that, support it. Leave a like, leave a comment saying that you want me to do it, and I will do it. Coming to daytime. How close are I? Still a while. Okay, what have we got in the smeltery? Can't do much. Got quite a few stencils, but we don't really need to worry about most of them. What else could we make? Now our farm we need can we make a water wheel, windmill, wood. Yeah, that we're gonna need a sheep farm for that. That we won't have to worry about. So we do a animal farm. Got sword, boom, dealing with some stuff. So yeah, we make the animal farm. Just one thing, have I learnt it? Actually, you know what? We'll find out. Guessing we need 2. Yep, should we have enough for 2? What? Ah, it's in the corners. Is that? Probably 3 more then. Actually no, 4. Put the rest of the nuggets in. Let's see if this works. If it doesn't work, it'll probably be because of the sword being damaged. I think because of the sword has been damaged. Grab 2 iron. Honestly, I haven't liked it. Yeah, whatever. No, it's because I haven't learned it yet. What do I need to learn it? So, what do I need? Bit more string and lever and weight. Need more string. I'm don't have any leather. Need to get them. Get rid of some cows. Don't have any more string. But I've got ways to make it because of the cotton. And this guy should be farming. I do wonder. We'll get rid of that. We can push him over. So it looks like a bit better. Yeah, they don't really stand here and do it, they stand wherever. Water. Oh shoot, water. That's the one thing I'm forgetting. One thing in a farm you need is one thing I forgot, water. Wheat is sugar cane, I mean, is fine. So now we fix up the farm. One, two, three, five. Okay, so I'm gonna have to put a water source, multiple water sources. I don't know with Ancient Warfare how it works, but with normal Minecraft you need water. Three. So if I do one about here, that should cover all the bases. Wow, that is good. Okay, I'm gonna grab two more buckets of water and we can start growing. We can really start to grow. So now we've got wheat and string, which is very good. Now we can start making food and we can start making string, which is going to be needed for the research. And the other thing is we're going to need to get leather. Where's that cow? Gone over here. I hate to do this, but I need your leather. How much leather do I need? String. So I have to get rid of some more cows. Sadly. We will get up to one of those eventually. Come on, come here, cow. How much? Oh, don't tell me it didn't. Oh, I hate it when that happens. I hate it when I don't drop any leather. Especially when you need it. Can you shear cows with a lever?
No, no.
You know, we'll just get the wheat here. So that's the wheat done. Lever almost done. It's very annoying. very, very annoying. Where is this cow? Here he is. Two. Got f so I only need one more. It's a whole herd of them. Then we go back. And we put in the last of what we need. Except of a string. That shouldn't take too long. So let's. Where is he? He's in here. You got nothing to do, do you? Oh, he's run out of resources, that's why. Are you literally being that lazy that you're working from here? Wow. Oh, no, no, he's actually going out. He's gonna work on it. Need to grab more cotton. So, I'm gonna grab some more cotton plants so I can make more string. And over some over here. That's three cotton, so that's another two strings. That's nine. So I need two more plants at least. Where are they? Gotta be two more plants somewhere. Is this the wrong biome for them or? Or are they just scattered? If anyone has any tips on anything or wants to see something different or whatever, just let me know in the comments. And if you want to like see more, don't forget to leave a like. It's one definite thing. Have I already done this one? On my team. Deal with it so you don't get trapped. I don't see any. Don't need apples. Need string. Not going to touch that castle. This one's a bit crazy. But there is one bigger that's even more ridiculous. Got more people in it. Is there anything in here? Don't know if I've raided this. I think I have, yeah. Of course I have, because there's a white point like right there. No. What? Guess I'm just gonna have to wait for the string to grow. There was something there. Was. Come on. Ugh, come on. Don't see any more, so I'm just gonna go back. See how it's going. Ugh, gotta get rid of that thing. Put some more stairs there. No, not done yet. Took a while. So, what's he doing? At least he hasn't died. Oh yeah, that's one thing. A name. We need him to have a name. We need a name for him. Make a name in the comments and the best one I will choose. Come up with something unique. The more unique, the better. Got an idea. Let's go to here. Still taking damage. Oh well. Go up and up and up. And pretty sure around here is some. Seen them around here. Or somewhere nearby. How long this video is gonna be. So if this is a bit long video, and if you like it, then let me know if you want them to be longer, if you want them to be shorter. And don't forget, I will notify in one of my other videos when, close to the time when I'm gonna do the crew live stream. So don't forget to keep an eye on my videos, and I will let you guys know. But right now, focusing on getting a string. We'll at least end on the note of getting this done, but I don't know if we will. Doesn't seem to be any. Let's try one of the other waypoints. Not that one. What about this one? That is one of the places that I went to that you could get the... Well, I got the ingots. I got the gold from. There's like toilets, and for some reason they're just flushed. They're just like supposed to be toilets. Supposed to be like toilets there, and they're just in there. Hoping that there'd be somewhere around here, but it doesn't look like it. So I guess that means that we can't find it. So yeah, guess we'll just leave it here. Oh, what? Makes 2, we have 9, 11. If we can find one more in this vicinity, then we'll do that and then end it. Find someone nearby. We're not that actually that close together, but pretty scattered. Just hoping this. There's another one. There's another one over there, so there's a few out here. So I'm gonna collect some so we can make another farm. So we can have just farm specifically for string. But that's one thing we're going to need a lot of. Create. And we will learn it. We are learning animal husbandry. So now we can make the one thing that we need. Animal farm, so we can have. You know, we'll do that now. Do we have enough wood? We have enough wood. How do you make a farmer? A animal farm. No. Farmer. Jack. Miner. Soldier and archer. What do you give him? Maybe it's priest, a revive, engineer, bard, don't think that's a courier, which we are going to make faced. Civilian. Don't know how to make a civilian. Maybe shears. I'll make a pair of shears. Try that just quickly. Doesn't work, we got shears anyway. Shears. You know what, actually, I'll do it next episode. So yeah, we'll leave it there. So see you next time.